This is Angel Terri here with some more Wizardry 8, where nobody seems to have any idea what the hell we're doing. Alright, so, when we last left off, let's see, we found out this goes to the Northern Wilderness. So we decided to backtrack a bit. Where am I? Oh yes, I found a cave, actually, nearby the waterfall here, because I wanted to check out the other side of this place. See if there was anything about. And we found out we really, really hate certain creatures. Had, some people level.
Object!
What? It's a bunch of rocks. Good God, you can find rocks everywhere. Still have no idea where Mount Gigas is. I don't even know if I'm going the wrong way, let alone the right way. Careful. Gotta always keep your, don't just keep running along without looking. You gotta always keep your eye out here in case there's any red dots or green dots or even white or yellow, because remember, yellow ones can turn hostile if you get close. So we're just walking along this side of the map here. And sailing along. Da, 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 da. Oh, there's a lot in the middle there I gotta get to. Blarty.
Luke, beasties.
Yes.
Ooh. Let me kill them.
Okay. That was a bad idea. What the hell do we have here? Alright, number one. We need to get out of this opening. Okay. Put on rousing drums. And we'll put on armor plate, because more than likely that is what we definitely need. We'll have you do bless.
I'm on it.
Lex. Let's see if you can do insanity on these.
Sure.
Even if I don't them right away, I got. Who are you fighting? Adept brother? What the hell? Oh, there's people in there! Oh, snap, I'm not running away, I'm moving forward. Anselm!
We've a visitor about.
Anselm, that's who I gotta help. Oh, snap. Forget about running. We're going in. Why did you move up that? What a dumb archer. Ooh. Let's move here so I give you guys. Oh my God, Tantris. Gotta get your sword up now. Oh, the sadness I feel. Ooh, I gotta be careful. Whoa, don't get hit, Anselm. Anselm. Well, I'm definitely going the right way then. Okay, you. Do a snare delay on the Raphix controls. Use are doing that. You're fine. Here, still cast insanity. Good, five go insane. You're right there, babe. forgot. My husband's doing stuff, but he has headphones on, so we can't hear a damn thing on time. Hi. How you doing? Got right up in my face.
Yeah, slow. Very good. Damn, that dude is just punching the crap out of that guy. That's awesome.
Remember, the Rat Pack's patrol guys, they're always on Berserk. Careful, because you just shut up. Are you insane?
Right,
yes, and slowed. Okay, so you can not do anything sometimes. Okay. How dead are you? You're almost dead.
Sure.
Let's focus on.
I understand.
Killing you. Some stamina.
I'm on it.
Yeah, oops. No, don't switch your weapons.
It will be done.
Dum-dum.
Very well.
What I can do. Now, I'm curious here. If I do a hex over here, will it affect the brothers as well? No, it doesn't look
like that.
Alright, well, let's do that. Because I know that your buffs. Ooh, for a hex, yeah. I know your buffs can affect like the NPCs around. Oh, you're coming after me now, huh? The other guys bored you. Oh god, dangerous. One damage. Hallelujah. Well, he's got to practice with his sword somehow. If I can get his lightning strike to go off, that's really helpful. You know, the only thing I don't like about when you slow a creature is, okay, I can see that their swinging movements are slow, but you shouldn't be doing like a freaking Max Payne slow movement when you get hit like, no, that should still be fast. Unless, like, it's slowing everything down, like, even the brain, like, ow, I've been hit, you know, type of a thing. Damn, Lyra, you are just. Oh, yeah. Now we're talking. Ow. Okay. Alright, now I gotta deal with this nugget sauce. Yeah, so you're hitting, you're hitting, you're hitting. Alright, so we need to deal with you. What does Superman do again? Chance to hit and target opponent, enhancing the speed and armor class. You know what? I'm gonna do that on you. I really doubt they'll be affected by hypnotic lure. Let's try sleep. Pick that up. To fall asleep. Very good. Of course, the one that I'm going to be hitting falls asleep too, because why not? You got the speed of lightning. And you not hitting diddly. Oh, 10 damage. Hey, can't complain. At least he got that. I have to keep him not being overburdened, I think. Yeah, now we're talking. Yeah, samurais aren't too bad once you get that thing to go off constantly. Ow. You had to hit the one that was asleep, you stupid guy. So many status effects. Alcazar. Oh, the laundry's done soon. I hope everybody had a nice new year, a nice and safe one, and nice holidays. We pretty much spent New Year's Eve. My husband and I watched the whole thing. We said, woo, when the ball dropped, then we listened to people outside the house for about 2 hours shooting off fireworks. And then we went to bed. We're very boring people. Do with Superman.
But of course.
I really don't want to. I don't know if I should use an Enchantress if it would make him hit better. Ow! Ansem just wiped that dude right in the leg. Alright, well, we got two guys left. Okay. Oh, hello. You're almost dead. You gotta. Oh, man. Alright, we're gonna work on you. So your shoulder's still sore? We'll take some more. When we go, have lunch, take some more Advil, and I will put the icy hot on your arm. Even if I have to tie you down and do it. I should be able to kill this guy pretty quick. But then whacking the crap out of him. Ow. Talk about a kidney punch. Jeebus. Hey, your sword still and his critical strike went up. Excellent. Okay. Before we do anything, let's make a save. And I'm grabbing all this crap that's around me. Ooh, you had a helmet. Bag. Potion. Scroll of heal all, that's good. Hi. One old dude. Let's see what you have to say.
You have my thanks, strangers. The Rapax would surely have defeated us if not for your help. I am Ansem, leader of the Brotherhood of the Ascension. I have learned of your adventures on our world, and now fate brings us together. I believe you are destined to aid us on our quest.
Okay. Okay. Tell me about yourself.
Yes. I am the leader of the Brotherhood of the Ascension.
That was helpful. All right, well, let's type in.
We are searching
quest
for the Destiny Dominus, Chaos Moleri, and Astral Domine.
Excuse
all
me.
Signs indicate that this is the time of the Ascension, and it is foretold that we shall gather the artifacts and bring them to Ascension Peak. Yet, something has gone horribly wrong. The Dark Savant appeared, claiming to have the Astral Domine. Now the Savant has the city of Arnica in his grip. The prophecy said nothing of this. And if the prophecies are wrong, Who knows what may happen?
I don't throw a lot of faith in prophecies, but, you know, I'm not an overly religious person. Alright, let's ask about the Dark Savant. Where are you?
The Savant has transformed the Ascension from a time of celebration into a nightmare of fear. One night, the sleeping citizens of Arnica were awakened by a blinding light and a tremendous roar. When they rushed out to see what was the matter, they saw a huge, ominous tower looming over the city. The Savant had arrived. He announced that if any Higadi tried to enter Ascension Peak, that tower would explode with a blast so powerful, it would destroy the city. Since then, he has shot down any spacecraft that approached Dominus, and sent his henchmen to terrorize our people. He has made things very difficult for us. If we try to ascend, the Savant will detonate his bomb and kill our friends, our families, everything we hold dear. Is it worth entering the circle? If that is the price we must pay, I wonder.
So what are we supposed to ask you? How about the tower?
I fear it could destroy us all.
Okay. How about ascent?
Prophecy states that a time will come when mortals enter the cosmic circle and gain the very powers of the cosmic lords. That time is called the Ascension.
Okay. All right, what about the cosmic lords?
If you wish to find them, you must seek them yourselves.
No kidding. That's why I have to go up and ascend. Alright, what about the... How the hell do you spell prophecy? P-R-O... P-H-E... C... Prophecies?
The prophecies state that one day the Higadi would ascend to join the cosmic lords in the cosmic circle. The lords gave the Destiny Dominus to the Higadi as a token of their pledge.
Okay. How about... Yes, I know, thank you. Destiny... Destiny Dominus?
The cosmic lords took all their knowledge and bound it into the Destiny Dominus. The lords then gave this to the Higadi as a perpetual sign that the Higadi would one day ascend to join the lords in the cosmic circle.
Okay.
It was stolen by a man named Martin, who disappeared with it. Now the Destiny Dominus is lost to history. I have searched long and hard for it without success.
Okay, so what about Martin?
Martin stole the Destiny Dominus from our monastery long ago. The Higadi chased him for years, but never captured him. Most say he was insane, though some claim he was divinely inspired. Whatever the case, he may have doomed the Higadi, for without the Destiny Dominus, we cannot ascend.
Okay, so... Can I recruit you?
We share the same goals, but we can do more apart. The Savant has followed my every move since I left the monastery. I cannot join you without condemning you to the same fate.
Fair enough. What about the monastery?
There's much work for us to do.
Thank you, that was very helpful. Any rumors?
I have no interest in such things.
Alright then. How about Vi?
The girl? She and her family are well known to us.
Well, that's nice. Anybody at the henchmen?
The Savant has transformed the Ascension when they rushed out to see what was. Since then, he has made things very difficult for. As for the other, the Savant sends them to torture us.
Thank you for shouting that in my face. What is this? You know what this is?
As we talk, the Dark Savant advances.
Well, if you tell me what the hell to talk to you about, Okay, I can't trade anything with you. What
what else am I supposed to ask you? Botany Shaman, Brown Madras. Alliance with Mook. I have no idea how to do that. Do you know anything about maybe the bomb?
I fear it could destroy us all.
Yeah, normally bombs do that. I don't know what else to ask you. How about where is Martin?
It does not matter.
Yeah, who cares where the hell he is? He just stole our crap. Nobody knows. Alright.
We will meet again.
I'm sure we will. But I have no idea.
Good riddance.
Okay, Ryza. That was a little bit douchey, but he was very kind to you, and you say good riddance. Like a jerk. Okay. I don't know if I said this before, but when I was looking up, when I was lost in the one area, I was looking up some, like, basic hints, nothing, like, in-depth, and what the guy was saying is when you're talking to a person, don't just go by whatever's on the list, you know, you have to look at what they're saying and ask them about different things. But the problem is, okay, we found Anselm, but he didn't really tell us anything for our journal. So that's the problem. So I don't know if maybe we didn't say the right things or maybe I'm missing something. But let's see here. All right, we got a shield, round shield, aqua shield. No, we don't need that. What is this? Medicine bag, miscellaneous equipment. Artifacts, humans, persics. When you use a magically soothes the wounds of a single character. That's interesting. Alright, let's sort my crap here. Now, I did get armor. A kabuto. Alright, you already have a kabuto. You already have a kabuto. Is that only for samurai? Yes. Okay, so. Just pointing that. Plate mail. Some plate mail. I don't think anybody needs that. Oh, you can wear that. Alright, I'll give you a chain hauberk then. Alright, you have a chain hauberk on. Six. Nine. Weight class special. See, that's the thing. You don't want to really give your samurai other armor except the type of armor they can use. Because remember, as long as you keep them underweight, they'll do fine. If that's the case. Wow, that just gives her 1 pound. See, because it's a hard decision, because you want to give them armor. But then when you read about how you don't want to weigh them down, then it's like, so. Well, as long as they're still doing what they need to do, that's fine by me. Okay. You need some, what is this? You need some corals. Blah. What type of stones are you using? Spike. Is any of these spike? It's Tarly, Medusa. Why are you not on top of each other? Stupid things. Bullet. What about sphere? Hunter. What is this? Ring of sanity. Attempts to restore sanity to an insane. Problem is, not everybody has very high artifacts. 52, See, because you need 9. You need artifacts in order to use the certain stuff, especially the scrolls and the like. Well, let me get on my map, and I'm going to type in Anselm right there, because he's right there. Anselm, right? A-N-S-E-L-M. Okay. Pardon me. Excuse me, sir.
It could be hostile.
Oh, stupid arse scorchers. I need the experience, though. Yeah, the best way to handle these guys is you have to constantly use, you have to constantly use Guardian Angel in order to deal with them correctly. Whoa, that is a lot of them. Okay, well, since this is pretty much the end of the video here, because Martin just wouldn't shut up. Okay. My guardian angel, these people.
Aye.
I'm on it.
Alright, so let's see. So we do that.
I understand.
Put that on. And we throw up an insanity.
Right then.
And then we get those off first. I also, when it comes to a point, I just move up. See, now he's, even though there's a rock, he will move up. He will be, excuse me, he will be able to hit me with his fire. Stupid, isn't it? Oh, for the law. You missed a note, girlfriend. Okay, they're going around that rock. That's not good. Okay, so if I have a fair amount of them insane, that might give me enough chance.
I'm on it. I understand.
Let's try this again. Sanity. Do like these that. Guys.
Sure.
Because it might be give me enough chance to get enough Guardian Angels on before I end up having a run towards them. Alright, one of them wasn't saying this, good. That's better. I'll smack you for missing a note. See, I can handle one or two of them spitting fire at me. But not like all 8 of them. I might end up trying to putting fear on them. You know what? You're just gonna wait until I get to you.
Sure.
Do that. And we're gonna throw a terror.
Right then. Lost his trouble than Vaki.
And she is now unconscious. Yeah, they usually cower in fear or they'll run. I don't care either one. Honestly. Tantris must have been far enough away not to get hit with it. Interesting.
Look, a creature.
Okay, that one is not hit by anything, so we have to be very careful. Try getting that on you. Because I don't need him to start coming around and start wagging me. Yes, very good. Very good. Very good. Alright. Handsome defense. What the? Handsome, go away. You don't need a fight. Oh god, please tell me they are not fighting because that Scorcher just walked around. Oh, this is gonna suck so bad. Oh, no, 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 no. Go back in the cave. Oh, God. If they die, I'm reloading. Oh, no. Didn't count on that. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is walk around.
This is great relief.
Right.
It will be done.
So now we need to... No. Add up, brother. Go away. You're going to get... Oh, brother. FML, my people. FML. Alright, let's get up here. Yeah, you just keep smacking each other. That's cool. Yeah, it's better. Alright, let's get up here and start smacking the crap out of nuggets. So essentially, I want to hit the ones that are not feared right now. Well, I had no choice over that, but... Because the feared ones at least can have a chance to run. Ooh, pardon. Sure, I'll just hit all of them, what the hell. Okay.
Sure, I understand.
All right, now we need to get some stamina on you.
I'm on it.
It will be done.
Very well.
And let's throw up a hex.
Right then.
Two are hexed. Well, at least he hit one out of two, though.
Right on.
Damn, you are a bloody mess. Who's running? Oh, must be one that's way back there. That's cool.
That is great relief.
Sure, please, come on up and punch the guy. What the hell?
Life is short, and I just made it much shorter.
Oh, yeah. Insta-kill. Up a little bit. Okay, the insanity wore off of those.
Look at those things.
Oh, the hell? Why? Why did she just? Did you run out of pew pews? I think she did. Insta kill. All right. All right. Insanity wore off. Get that back up on there. Very good. All right.
I understand.
Want you to equip. Okay, you're fleeing in terror. Ow. You're fleeing. Everybody's fleeing. Alright, I'm going to whack this guy. Hey-o. Watch it. Tentris can't hit crap now. Just standing there, and Sniper's just like, flailing her, flailing her freaking sword around. Very good. Very good. Rise is equipment. Alright, you need corals. There we go. Perfect. Scorcher's no longer afraid. Okay, so fear. Oh no, I'm out of that. Alright. Sleep work on you? What is that, air? Well, the air resistance is pretty low. Alright, let's try sleep. Okay. Now, we need to get stamina on Naira. No effects. Okay. Whoa, what the? Alright, shoot the guy that's way over there. That's fine. Damn, girlfriend. I love how she just does that. Okay. Are you insane? Yeah, I think you are. What are we all shooting at? I don't know. Alright, I need to get over there. Oh no, you got that guy?
I remain dominant.
Well, insta-kill. Who the hell cares now? Oh, where are you going, stupid? Well...
It will be done.
Time for us to take a little walk. Oh. Oh crap, we're off. Yeah, breathe your fire. Uh-oh, Glorin's angel departs. Okay. Nope, not that. Not that, not that. Drums.
Right then.
Right, that guy might not be insane. Not sure. See, look how much we miss when we're not hasted. So that's never good. That's why you want to keep that haste on. Because a lot of times in a battle, like everybody else, all end up going first, and you're just sitting here like, hoop-a-doop. I missed. There we go. Okay, you got the haste back on. A lot of people need stamina, so let's do a good rest all go in there. And Lex is doing some pretty darn good damage with those rocks. I'll tell you that. Tantra still can't hit the broadside of a damn barn. Even if the barn was standing still. Whoa, 5 times. Damn, girl. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Okay, we gotta go.
You guys are good.
No. We got stuff to do over here. Where is it?
This battle would be as short
there
and
you are.
Sweet as a summer rain.
Yeah, I knew I wasn't done. Okay, now here's the problem. Since the battle's over, we all lost our guardian angel. That's bad. Number one, I do not know where the brother went, but they're both right there.
Right then.
Let's just take that fire to the face. Alright, now. I know that sucked.
I understand.
I don't know how much left I have of doing this.
Aye.
Get that on you. And then... And here's a problem. I don't... Are you not affected by sleep? It doesn't say. Yeah. Everybody just start beating the crap out of these guys. I have no idea where the brother went and didn't say that he died. Maybe he just ran off. No effect. Apparently they're not very tired today. Damn, these things are ugly. Wow, they breathe fire when I'm right up in their faces. That's retarded. Jerk.
It will be done.
Come on, guys. We gotta get this. We gotta kill these little nuggets. Maybe somebody will level, because that would be nice. Ow. I'm amazed you haven't hit yourself with your own stupid sword. Gotcha! Alright. Woo! Alright, let's get back. Where was that? I want to get into the cavern that Ansem was in. It's over here. Goodness gracious. And first we save. Okay, well that was an eventful session. So we met Ansem. So he's looking for the Astral Domine and all that. Really isn't much I got from him. Not much that the other guys, that other people I met haven't told me. All right, well, when we next come back, we will continue to search around this area. Because we got some over here and then check in the middle here. And then more than likely, more than likely we'll probably end up going to the Northern Wilderness because it doesn't look like I'll lose Tantris if I go that way. Okay, so this is Angel Terri. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye-bye. Hey everyone, Angel Terri here. Thanks for watching my videos. If you like what you saw, feel free to click that like button, share with your friends. You can subscribe if you'd like to, that's okay. I try to get videos out every other day, so I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.